Hey, I'm Francesco Rossi. I'm Italian. I run Rossicontemporary Art Gallery here in Brussels. We are now in the Rivoli building. It's a typical building of the 70s, located in the area called La Bascule, in the most important district for contemporary art in Brussels. And I mainly work with young artists graduated from Belgian art schools. I'm very glad to have here New Sounds of Europe. I'm looking forward to seeing and listening to the performance, and I hope you will enjoy it too.
Hey, I'm Ina Geerts. I'm a singer-songwriter under the name Ina. I do play solo, and I do play with a full band, and the full band are six people. I compose my songs on the piano in a very basic way. For me, I always search for the right atmosphere. I really do it in a very instinctive way, naturally. And I'm very happy that New Sounds of Europe asked me to record one song. I will play Les Amants, and yeah, it's great. A very nice thing to do on a Sunday.
On n'en a rien à faire de ce monde têtu. On s'unit en douze overdoses.